Hi. Hey, we have a lump of gray. Gray. What time are you on? Well, it's midnight here. So it's midnight in the UK. Hello. Yeah, I'm so-so. Check out my profile, you can see. Also done Michael Myers. Thank you. How old? 44. The hell with the mother bar, it's a pink flesh. Yeah, fish. Eat. Let's see this pick. Let's wait. Yes, a bit of weight. So wait here. Damn, I'm being so sharpened all the time. Well, hello. Let us share these things, right? Search for more. Hit one. Okay. Pencil sucks. Hello, how you? Hello, people. Have I retained or today? We are drawing Freddie Krueger. Shy aspirations. This is my first life. That's small. Yeah, that's small. It is really small. I need to get more. See the piece now, right? Get now. Slowly. Eight. Brown. Brown, 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 brown. Nope. Where's that pencil in? You've lost the bloody pencil. You've lost the bloody pencil. I think that should be darker a little bit. I think it should be woohoo. Let's see. Better. That's what I mean. Hello, little people. We're doing Freddy Krueger tonight. Then there was Chucky. Then Jason Voorhees. Anyone else suggests? He's in the cell. Can ya? Right. Scroll down here. Right. Here. Right. Wrap it up with that. Some sort of it. And it's by here. Hi, Sketchy. Hey, Tony. things with you. Working good. That's really funny. Look. Whoever gave the likes, thank you. Thanks for the hands. 90 likes, thank you. Thank you very much. So looking particularly scary. Roughly done his face. Looking people, hello, hello. Oh, hey, Alan. We're working on Freddie Krueger. My very first live. You make it so easy. Green. Silver. Damn. Waiting up the family and then we're done real quick. To explain my process or interest with viewers, but it's not always easy when, yeah, I start getting, yes, it is, yeah, I'm just not good at talking to people for a camera screen, that's all. You're kind of awkward. Yeah. Oh, okay. Hello, hello people. We're working on the hand part of Freddie Krueger. Just blending in these bits. Hello, Peter 3737. So yeah, it's my first one, so I'm kind of doing it solo at the moment, and so maybe in a couple of days I'll have some people join me. Legs. Not bad. Hello. Welcome, welcome. Sorry for shaking. Right, let's stop it. Right, shadow. There's been some shadow. Well, these gloves are gonna look real. So that's grey, dark a bit there. Right, so it looks like individual fingers. Makes sense, don't you? Cool. Single lane. Yeah. Single lane there. And there's lines here. Right. That goes right into there. This one goes to here. Right. Right. Oh, yeah, that got bigger. Right. We need some light flesh. Light flesh. Light flesh. Right. This. And there. And wait, it works. Right, we need to some details in that forehead. We need some detail on the forehead. Lines. How do you look? Look a little skinny enough. This is it. It's for Halloween. This is after Michael Myers. So I'll have Michael Myers and a few other bits and bobs. I've done Supergirl. Super Ed Flash, Hitman, Ayo 47, done Mickey Mouse. So, try for share your talent. Thanks for sharing. No problem. No problem. I just wish I was better at this talking part. I'm not used to talking to a camera. But I'm sure I'm gonna use this. I like to share. That's why I like to share the mud runs. So I look like a glove to you. How are you looking? We get there, aye. Especially these look even more sharper. Should we do one? Please, you're right. So, this sharp looking. Look at all the knives. So, let's see. That one's just a half shade. And eight. That's it. Here. The swipe is here, so wait. Yes, but there's wait. It should be right there. Wait. This is dark, so. We go darker on hit. We need to go darker. So from there, right? Yeah, to there. We'll have it there. It's all dark, so. Yeah. Oops. Oh. Welcome, new ones. They come, they look, they go. Hello, goodbye. Hello, goodbye. Right. This bit here is dark. So we need to right, so we darken this bit. Is this like being all that so? Okay. To the arm. Red. Excuse me. Greatly fill this bit in. Black spot. Mm-hmm. Right. Have them. Yes, yes, right. Darkness make it look as if it's all one color. Right. And a smudge stick. Oops, that was over. And a smudge stick. Smudge stick. Oh, howdy. Right. Anyway. People, welcome, welcome, welcome. Anybody new? Don't be shy. I'm shy, you're not supposed to be. Red, red, red. Bright red, light red. Bright red or light red. Because actually it probably needs a lot more sophisticated, but thank you. I've done Michael Myers too. You just need to check my bio and you see all this stuff I've done. Imagine I'm more sophisticated. I don't know what's usually this fast. This is a quick one. That's this one last night. Right, green, big hat. On his arm. My bad. This isn't neat. His arm is black. We need a black bit. We need black. We need the black pencil. We need the black pencil. Come join the crazy stream. Hello. Watching drawing live is so relaxing. Thank you. Thank you. Well, this is my first one. So hopefully after this a lot more people will join the next couple. I'll take suggestions on where people like seen drawing. I don't do commissions, but I do suggestions. As a person, a character, a person you might see drawn, message me. Evans in the bio. And see what I can do. When I try to draw, it never comes right. I was at that before lockdown. My drawings looked nothing like people I drew. But it's 3 months stuck in a house with nothing else to do. Kind of helps. So. So yeah, I'm only doing single stream just now. Maybe later on I'll do another one. A great thing to start doing. Actually, I've been drawing for nearly 25 years. I just never have a looked at. Only during uni again, but when lockdown happened, I had nothing to do, so it got more intense. So I says, you check my bio and you'll see all the drawings I've done up until then. Okay. I've got quite a few. So. You check that out, you'll find out and see everything. So, don't forget to like. If you like this kind of stuff, then give it a like. It all is appreciated. I can show you. Thank you. Thank you. What we want to do? We're in his hat now, aren't we? Hat. His hat would be green, I think. I think his hat's green. Or brown. I believe a brown hat. Oh, I've learned that. Mix it up a bit. Where am I from? I'm from Scotland. In the UK. Where are you from? Cool. Liverpool. Never been to Liverpool. The only distance I've been is Blackpool and London. That was years ago. Went to Blackpool in about a week's time. So. Going to have a weekend in Blackpool. Twelve forty-seven. Life never really. Yeah, that's why we're gonna do. Me and my friends gonna do see the Blackpool lights. Just a short trip away to see them. And Harry, we do defeat. We need the reference. Acts. Reference, really. Right. Reference. Yes, I need a new thing. Reference in here. Join a lot of. Yeah, I watch a lot myself. Sorry. There's a guy that draws in pastels, and there's one that draws in watercolors, and quite a few. Wednesday, you've got all the Pirates of the Caribbean at the moment. His stuff is quite good. Yes. You should check out WatfordStudios.com. His stuff is good. Tony's, I like Tony's stuff. Sorry. I watch his pretty rare. I watch his when he's on. Not so much now. That with this, it's gonna be a big grey, light grey pencil. Yeah, same, but I don't join as much. Lockdown is over. I don't think it's quite over. Yeah. I usually do join when I can see people. Even the pencil breaks a lot. Gets the freaking Jesus with you. Because some of these things are not freaking cheap. Do you do any art? Do you draw? Or do you just like watching? You can check out your stuff if you're there every day anything. some diamond art. Oh, that sounds cool. That sounds really cool. Thanks, Leslie. My sister does diamond stuff like that, so she does. Thanks, Wes. You finish your person? Your Goku guy? No, Wes is a good guy to all watch. His stuff is amazing. So that's... Cool. Probably check your stuff again tomorrow. Well, I enjoy watching yours. Okay. Light gray, violet, this violet. Gray. Oh, dark green. Yep, he is. That's too dark. As it is. The man's a genius when it comes to that kind of art. So it is. But you, right? Just saying the truth. That's it. Push people's art. That's how they get out there. Maybe when I learned how to do this whole lives thing, then I would do lives with joining people. But you're definitely at the top of the queue. So yeah. Yeah, I hope that too. It's not the first time I've drawn something and it scared the crap out of me. Years ago I did a project for college, for online college thing, and what you call it? But I drew a building and I had a nightmare about it. So that did happen. So it is. That's what happens when you draw stuff to realism. Did you realize this block of resource too large for this to be neat? Don't want to eat the perch. Especially when they're elderly. Just this bit to go, and it will be another one. Smudge. So what do you think? Is it cool enough? Skitty enough? I've ended up plucking the phone before it runs out. Oh, thank you. Hey. Well, is it? I'll show you anyway. Done for that. There's Mako. Now there's up a screen for you. Yep. Well, glad you enjoyed it. Oops. So that's the taste that you caught one. It is brought to the photograph in the dark and then upload it, so no problem. Thanks for joining me. This is probably try doing another one tomorrow night, same time, so 12 o'clock. So this was a tasty live, which turned out pretty well. So, thanks for coming in and joining. So, right. Yep, I will. This was fun. So, if you've got any suggestions with people you want to see, drawn, let me know. So, I shall hopefully see you tomorrow. Okay, dokie. Bye. Bye, Carls. Harlequin, I've already drawn Harlequin. It's in my job bio. So that's. I've done Harlequin twice, I think I've done her. So I have. Aye. If it needs refreshed, then aye. Thanks, Carlos. Hard, so. Aye. So, as I said, anybody get any suggestions? Oh, bye. As I said, anybody any suggestions on what they would like to see you in this stream? Drop me a comment on Instagram, in here. And would you go, I'll see if I can get the reference and I'll sure try and draw it. So. Doesn't matter what kind of style. It mostly depends what I do. Go from horror, superheroes, TV actresses, actors, movie people, anyone, wrestlers. Pencil, I've got a few pencil drawings. So I need to make a video of all the drawings I've done over the last 4 or 5 months. So yeah, flip through this book and show you what I've got, what I've done. Most of them I know all done. Yeah, they are. Yeah. So we get we've got Alexa Bliss. Get this one. Look at this camera thing. Look at this one. This one took 5 and a half hours to draw. This one took 5 and a half hours to draw. So it did. That was when I got new pencils, so I did this one. Never done that one. This one. Hulk. Hulk and Scarlet Witch. It's not been finished. Need to start finishing that one. Roberts. Sorry, this. Okay. Very well. Drew McIntyre needs to be worked on. Terminator, female one. Thank you. These are all the ones I've done so far. I started on Hercules, no Hercules, Thor. was just single lays just now. Was testing pencils. Oops, my bad. Knocking all over the place. Mickey Mouse. That was for my nephew. So it was. Oh, there it is. Harlequin. There she is. That one took him 7 hours to do. I enjoyed doing that one. It was the first time I actually used Castle Arts and Fable Pastel pencils on that one. Yeah, she did a good face to draw, so she has. She's, I think it's the easiest one to actually draw. So she has. A fellow TikToker. She does a animal portraits. And Rey from Star Wars. She has. Margot Robbie is quite good, and she's the best at that, so she has. And if you get any children, another one. Spiral. A very creepy Alexa Bliss. Black Widow, I think it is. Black Widow from the new Black Widow movie. So it's Avril Lavigne. A lot of them, his books not been completed yet. Elena from the thingy button. I don't have any children, so I only have nephews, nieces, so. Rogue from X-Men, just a sketch. There's Susie Lou from YouTube. I just collect random pictures and draw them. So I did. Hitman, Agent 47. The movie, I don't know if you've seen it, the movie Don't Breathe. It's a scene from the movie. Gabriel Moses, another YouTuber. And Mr. Krueger himself. So, that is it. So. Thank you. Thanks, Owen. So there's most of them in that book. There's other books I've got to dig out, which will get a bit more drawings in it. So Harley one is my favourite. Yeah, Harley's my favourite. So sure. The one, the Harley one, is the first one I did, so I need to do a wee more up to grade one from the new movie. So I may try getting it and do it in pencil, and then try pastel again, because pastel is what I might try, and it didn't work out the first time. So. So. Yep. Just to change up my messy drawing table. Throw in my wall of question. This is. Yes, as well, contact Alan. One more is easy for him, but I think it's harder. They do. They look realistic. Study pastels. Charcoal's another one, it's a wee bit on the difficult side. So it is. It's like a, I think it's like anything else, you just got to, practice and get better at it. That's a bit of basics. So, maybe just try a thing we own it. Yeah. Yep, that's what they say. Practice makes perfect. Maybe I'll try and practice run the morning. Maybe it'll go well, but I'll try it. I'm always up for a challenge. So. So. Yep. So let's see. What time is it? Changing. 1:15. Let's see. Bedtime, I think. Yep. Yeah, well, so was that. yeah, this is. I'm willing to try anything. So, I might build my fan base. Yep, so I shall catch you all, you great people, later. Back on tomorrow, maybe in the morning, maybe in the evening. But I'll enjoy doing this, so thank you very much. And I shall all see you all tomorrow. So, good night.